Where the hell did you guys come up with these lyrics for ghosting you?
Spooky chick, sex swing in the closet. Should've known, yeah, we met at Hot Topic. You're toxic, obnoxious. I'm psycho, but you're bitchin'.
Just partly real life. I mean, like, a lot of this stuff is just reflection of the modern nuances of TikToks and Facebooks. And even though you're so visibly present on all of these platforms, it's like still there's people that you can like find ways to peel out from society and peel out from relationship or conversation. It's like, I don't know. I think it's something that's worth talking about. We're having fun with it.